Well, I'm here again to subject myself to more Kingdom Hearts. So let us continue. We're almost caught up. We only have, like, one real whole game, I think, which is this one. And then the rest is just cutscene movies and smaller pieces of story game. But, from what it seems, this is where shit gets batshit complicated. Well, might as well get the VOD muted already. Why wait? This is just the cutscene from Kingdom Hearts 2. Or at least, some of it. Yeah, this is quite a jump from Titanfall 2. Quite a jump. I wonder how different the gameplay is from Kingdom Hearts 2, or should I say how similar? What have they innovated upon? Woo, it begins. Or should I say continues? Secret movie? Oh god, we're gonna have to do this again? Alright, we're on hard mode. Vibration off, because why would I subject myself to that torture? That would not be very fun. I want to go to Disney World. Where's the skip button? There we go. We don't need to see all that junk again. Oh hey, it's I can't remember what it's called. What the island's called.
This world is just too small.
It's at, what's his face? Zenmas? No? Not Zenmas.
There, you see, an empty world, like a prison. I imagine you will be right at home.
Is that the old Xehanort from the movie? He had a beard, didn't he? Hey, where am I?
Who's there?
Inappropriate. Censor it. I'm a brand new heart.
But this is... Why are you in my heart?
The light brought me. I saw it shining in the distance. And followed it here.
Yeah. That was my light. But my heart is fractured. And now... The little I have left is slipping away.
Then you should join your heart with mine.
Huh?
Don't do it. The anti-boss will reject the new pieces of the heart. Now our hearts have touched. Nothing else will slip away. And one day, you'll be strong enough to win back the part that already did.
Right. Thanks.
It's time to wake up now. All we need to do is...
Open the door.
Still got them lifeless eyes.
Keyblade.
What keyblade is that? That's his room in Twilight Town, right?
A meteor shower.
Somebody's casting meteor again. Nope, land of departure. Those are some low-resolution textures.
I can't see much from here.
Okay. Press the options on the basic controls. Head for the summit. Okay. He's holding it backhand. You can earn prizes by defeating enemies or hitting things in the field. Green prizes restore HP, yellow ones give you money. Your combat deck can contain special moves. Use up, down, or L2 and R2 to select one, then press triangle to use it once the gauge is filled.
What? You want a piece of me too? Win!
Knock on the target so the camera automatically gets in view with R1.
Gotcha!
Miss. Once you're locked on, you can switch targets using L1 or tap R1 to exit lock on. A box. Oh boy. Oh. X to open. You found the sliding dash command. Press options to open the main menu and equip it.
Wait. What am I messing around here for? I'm gonna miss the meteor shower.
Let's see. So we have a deck of commands. Interesting. So that's level 3. That's automatic, I guess. Interesting. So I'm guessing as I level up, I unlock more slots for the deck. Micromanaging that is going to be annoying for me.
Wow. Why does it seem so familiar?
Seriously though, where the hell are we? Who the fuck?
Whoa! Give me a break, Aqua.
Aqua.
Ven, you hopeless sleepyhead. You know, you should have at least brought a blanket.
So it's not Roxas, it's Ven.
Did I dream that place up? It really felt like I'd been there before, looking up at the stars.
Except you've always lived here with us.
Yeah. I know. Hey, Aqua.
Hmm?
You ever wonder what stars are? Where light comes from?
Well, there's a whole science behind that.
That every star up there is another world.
Huh?
Oh. Terra.
Yep. Hard to believe there are so many worlds out there besides our own. The light is their hearts. And it's shining down on us like a million lanterns.
What? I don't get it.
In other words, they're just like you, Ven.
What does that mean?
You'll find out someday, I'm sure.
I want to know now.
You're too young to know now.
I would
Quit
like to know
me
now.
Like a kid.
I don't think I'm too young.
Hey, what are you laughing at?
I can't help it. You two would make the weirdest brothers.
Huh?
Huh?
Yeah. Terra, you and I have our Mark of Mastery exams tomorrow.
Mark of what?
I made us good luck charms.
Whoa.
Here.
I get
one,
too?
The ones Kyrie made, I think.
Of course. One for each of us.
Yeah.
Somewhere out there, there's this tree with star-shaped fruit. And the fruit represents an unbreakable connection. So as long as you and your friends carry good luck charm shaped like it, nothing can ever drive you apart. You will always find your way back to each other. Technically, I think you're supposed to make them with seashells. But I did the best with what I had.
Why, sometimes you are such a girl.
Hey, what do you mean sometimes?
So this isn't a real good luck charm?
Well, that's yet to be seen. But I did work a little magic on it.
Really? What?
An unbreakable connection.
Okay. Wayfinder allows you to dimensionally link with friends and borrow their powers. You'll meet lots of characters throughout the story that you can de-link with.
Well, tomorrow's the exam. Anybody want to spar?
I can take you.
Huh. The HP gauge represents your health. Round of HP and you'll be defeated. Use square to defend yourself. Press it while moving to slide. Or press square while holding to still to block.
Quit going easy on me. You're not gonna win unless you stay on the offensive.
Command gauge chills with your attacks at enemies. If you go a few seconds without landing an attack, it will start to drain. Once you've filled up all the way, you can devastate opponents with the powerful finish command.
Take that!
Okay. Using triangle commands instead of regular commands to fill the gauge may cause you to change command styles. Command styles make your X attacks much more powerful. Which command style you get depends on the commands you use to fill the gauge. You will unlock more as you progress. Some command styles are tricky to activate. Try all kinds of command combinations. Oh great, so I have to look up an FAQ then.
Well, that works fine if you're fighting one-on-one. But you need to know how to handle a crowd, too.
Use your shot lock command to hit a lot of enemies at once. Hold down R1 and a big target circle will appear. Use the left stick to point the circle at one or more enemies and lock onto multiple enemies. While still holding R1, press X to use your shot lock, which hits enemies as many times as you locked on.
Gotcha!
Okay. Shot lock attacks require focus. This focus gauge will drain when you use them. Interesting.
Okay.
So we have a whole new variable to the combat. I'll choose not Roxas. That was easy. Come on, spar again. Now I'm good.
Trust me. You guys are ready. You're gonna clean up the exam tomorrow.
I hope it's that easy.
It's like the master said. Power is born within the heart. When the time is right, you just need to look inside yourself, and you'll find it there.
During your travels, you can find new strength by playing on the command board. During this game, you roll the dice, power up as your commands make your way across the board. Sounds weird. You can access the command board at save points around the world map. There's a world map? The commands in your command deck also become your game pieces, and you also obtain new commands.
You don't want to lose track of stuff that's happened.
Uh-huh.
Come on!
I definitely don't want to lose 20 minutes of progress. No, it doesn't have its own unique menu now.
We're gonna head back.
Yeah, me too.
Together. Always.
That would be the last night we ever spent beneath the same stars.
Explain.
Ooh. Ooh.
Hey, Mickey. Wakeboarding on a book. Very interesting. Hello? Can't remember your name.
Mickey. I cannot shake the feeling something terrible is about to transpire.
Hmm?
Huh. What's this? Thank you. In this game, you choose one character at a time and complete his or her story from start to finish. Each character visits different places and meets different people, and only after finishing all three stories will you uncover this tale's deeper truths. Yeah, since when did he hold the Keyblade backhand? So let's see. I vote we go with Aqua, then Terra, then end it with Ventus. That sounds like a good strategy. I don't know which is easier or which is more difficult, unfortunately, but whatever. Or if they play exactly the same. Hey, it's him. Man, he looks very Japanese.
Today you will be examined for the mark of mastery. Not one, but two of the Keyblades chosen stand here as candidates. But this is neither a competition nor a battle for supremacy. Not a test of wills, but a test of heart. Both of you may prevail, or neither. But I am sure our guest, Master Xehanort, did not travel all this way to see our youngest prospects in years fall short of the mark.
Yep, Xehanort.
I trust you are ready.
So yes. Now we know we have two Xehanorts for
then
some
let
reason.
Let the examination begin.
On the exam.
But Ven, you're in danger here. Go wait in your room.
No way. I've been looking forward to this. Seeing you two become masters. I'm not gonna miss it now.
He can take care of himself. He's been out there training just as hard as us.
Yeah.
Stay sharp, Ven.
Alright. Now we actually get to play. Yay. Destroy the orbs of light and darkness for some reason. Combat feels a little bit clunky, in my opinion. It's a little bit clunky. Alright, change of command styles. Reveal the command gauge by at least partly using deck commands, you'll sometimes change command styles.
That was unexpected. But one must keep a still heart even in the most trying of circumstances. It was an excellent test, one I chose to let unfold. Which brings us to your next trial. Now,
single combat.
Terra and Aqua, the two of you will face each other in combat. Remember, there are no winners, only truths. For when equal powers clash, their nature is revealed. Begin!
So what? He's potentially succumbing to the power of darkness, I'm guessing?
Terra, Aqua, you both performed commendably. However, only Aqua has shown the mark of mastery. Terra, you failed to keep the darkness within you sufficiently in check. But there is always next time. That is all. Aqua, as our newest Keyblade Master, you are entitled to certain knowledge. Please wait here for further instruction.
Hey.
Terra, I'm sorry.
The darkness, where did it come from?
What do you make of Ventus?
He ain't gonna cut it. Somebody's gotta break that loser in.
Not here, you won't. I have to keep up appearances.
I know that. He just needs a little incentive to leave home.
Buff Riku's darkness body.
But I need some time alone.
But chances are it's not Riku.
And in so much as you are now Keyblade Master, you must always be conscious of. What is that?
What happened?
I don't know. Why isn't Ven here?
Very well, then. I will send my pupils to investigate. Yes, I understand. Farewell. That was my dear old friend Yen Sid. As you know, he's master no more. But he still keeps a close eye on the tides of light and darkness. His counsel serves as signposts on the road we wielders of the Keyblade must walk. All the more reason then for concern, for he tells me the princesses of heart are in danger. Not only from the forces of darkness, as you may assume, but also from a new threat.
The wizard?
Feeds on negativity.
From what movie was it? Anastasia, I think? Can't remember.
Yen Sid calls them the Unversed. As wielders of the Keyblade, you are tasked with striking down any who would upset the balance of light and darkness. The Unversed are no exception. I tried to pass this news on to Master Xehanort, but my repeated attempts to reach him have failed. I doubt there is any connection, and yet this all troubles me.
There's still one thing I've always had trouble with when you have these stories where it's like,
so
you have to keep the balance between light and dark.
I need you two to get this situation under
control. When have you ever fought on the side of dark?
Eliminate the Unversed and find Master Xehanort. I have unlocked the lanes between.
It's always the darkness that always grows too powerful, never the light. Even after completely eradicating the darkness, there's balance.
Darkness looms closer than usual within.
Although I guess it is balanced if it is only light, right?
Last, remember that order must be kept. You cannot tell anyone there are other worlds. Now go and fulfill your duty.
Yes, Master.
Terra, consider this an opportunity. A second chance for you to change my mind.
What?
You must know, I care for you like my own son. If I could have my way, I would name you master in a second. But how can I, when you are so obsessed with power? Terra, you mustn't be afraid of losing. Fear leads to obsession with power, and obsession beckons the darkness. Must never forget.
Thank you, Master. I swear, I will not fail you again.
Oh. Master, I best be on my way.
Wait, Aqua.
Before you depart,
I have one other, well, call it a request of the utmost priority.
Yes?
I told Terra this could be a second chance to show the mark of mastery, and I meant it. However, that flicker of darkness he displayed during the examination, I can sense it runs very deep. If those powers were to prove too much for him to handle, I want you to bring him back to me at once. It's for his own good. I could not bear to lose any of you to the darkness.
Of course, I would never let that happen. I promise you I will bring Terra back. Only this time, you'll see he has what it takes to be a master. He's not as weak as you think.
We shall see about that. Yeah, I did remember somebody saying that he lost his cape in the actual game. For whatever reason. I guess it probably has something to do with capes being annoying to render.
Yeah.
Or at least render and make it look good.
Wait, Ben!
No, he mustn't. You have to bring him back.
Don't worry, Master.
The armored vehicles are pretty sick, I'm not gonna lie. Forged a D-Link with Ventus. While D-Linked, you can use the other character's commands. The D-Link gauge will drain as long as you remained linked. When the gauge runs out, your link will be broken. D-Linking fully restores your HP. You fill the gauge by collecting these D-Link prizes. Another resource you have to micromanage. Defeating enemies while D-Linked may cause them to drop special emblems. Collect the emblems to power up the D-Link. Or should D-Link with Terra? Alright, we got our worlds. And the journey begins. That, Cinderella? Really stick to it hard. You only have 4 worlds. It even has a percentage meter for the chests. Castle of Dreams.
Senorita, wait!
Aqua!
Terra! Terra, Ven ran away from home.
What?
I think he left to go find you. Do you have any idea why?
No. Actually, just before I left, he tried to tell me something. I should have listened to what he had to say.
Oh. So, did you manage to locate Master Zaynort?
No, but it seems he's looking for pure hearts, filled with light.
Pure hearts? Filled with light?
All I can tell you is that his search hasn't taken him here.
All right. I'll stay and see if I can find more clues.
Okay. The prince is in the ballroom ahead. He might have some answers.
Thanks.
Aqua.
Hmm?
You still have the same dream?
Well, yes.
There's this girl here. Her name is Cinderella. She made me realize how powerful it is just to believe. No matter how impossible things seem, a powerful enough dream will always be enough to light the darkness.
Mm.
If you see her, give her my thanks.
Will do. He'll be all right. He won't give in to it.
All right. Wish we had a full sprint feature. She has the most gentle box opening animation of anybody so far. I want to sprint. Sprint button would be very nice. Quick Blitz has reached maximum level, so its scan ability is now yours to keep. Auto abilities stay active even if you don't have them installed in your deck. Okay. Barrier. Click yourself in a barrier and rush your enemy. So, is scan like a passive ability? Abilities. Abilities are bonus skills tied to commands. Gain a new ability by adding a synthesis item when melding commands. Auto abilities are permanent and don't have to be installed in your deck. Nice how that's a permanent passive. I like that. D-Link. Reports. The Rainfell Keyblade. The Keyblade you started out with, it lacks reach is made up for with the balance moves and strength and magic. Tara is said to speak to the prince up in the ballroom. Or throne room.
Freeze!
Thunderstorm. Potion. Oops. Clean crystal. Huh. So it's just part of a thing you can use. Yep. Okay. We'll see how well I last. Oh, great. We have these. Not again. Why do we have to deal with these puzzle pieces? symbol sort of looks like his mustache. I think.
If I recall correctly,
first thing that came to mind.
That is Lady Tremaine, and those are her daughters.
There was something very wrong about them.
You came back.
Huh?
Oh, my apologies. I was mistaken.
Your Highness, I found this on the palace stairs.
A glass slipper.
One dropped by a lovely young lady, and I'll search far and wide to find the maiden to whom this belongs.
You will?
Of course, Your Highness. After all, you finally found someone whom you wish to marry. Upon hearing that happy news, your father, the king, has decreed that a quest shall begin immediately throughout the kingdom. And I will start with the closest residence, that of Lady Tremaine.
Lady Tremaine. I'd better pay her a visit.
Alrighty then. Can't get up there unless we have, like, super jump. We need a very high jump to get up there. Sorry. Well, we can start fighting now. I would really like more damage. So what are these enemies called again? A visit. Nice. Yes, these guys act like the base Heartless, where they can just go invisible for a period of time and be just generally annoying. Didn't take very long, did it?
Yeah.
Thunder! Freeze!
For something so easy to pull off, this is really good. It all seems like D-Link is this game's limit forms, or whatever it's called. But it also seems like it's your main way outside of potions to restore your health. Since it seems to recover you in full and all. Pain in the ass. This isn't gonna be a fun game, is it? The delay between attacks and guards is so ridiculously high. That is insane. Die again eventually. Dealings suck though. Safe spot. Yeah, Thunder isn't as broken in this game compared to the other Kingdom Hearts games for the sole fact that you're required that it's a... They basically reduced it to how fire works. Which is kind of disappointing, but also understandable. I doubt I can even reach that. Nope. And you slide off those railings too. I'm going to screw that up every single time, aren't I? I'm sorry. He just fucking kicked me into this other map. That's fucking stupid. Really fucking stupid. Do enemies respawn every single time you enter a new area? I wonder. Defense increased. It's gonna be a... It's gonna be a long and interesting learning experience. But for now, I'm going to call it a night because I'm just getting really tired. So, anyone's there? Thank you for stopping by. And I'll see you next time I start streaming. Have a good night.